in college, working part-time, waiting tables. Left a small town, never looked back. I was a flight risk with the fear of falling, wondering why we bother with love if it never lasts. I say, can you believe it? As we're lying on the couch, the moment I could see it, yes, yes, I can see it now. Do you remember we were sitting there by the water? You put your arm around me for the first time. You meet a rebel of a careless man's careful daughter. You are the best thing that's ever been. Taking on the world together, and there's a drawer of my things at your place. You learn my secrets and you figure out why I'm guarded. You say we'll never make my parents' mistakes, but we got bills to pay. We got it's ever been mine. Do you remember all the
I, Sam, take you, Brittany, to be my partner, friend, and wife.
I, Sam, take you, Brittany, to be my partner, friend, and wife.
To share in life's pleasures and sorrows.
Share in life's pleasures and sorrows.
To love and cherish you in sickness and in health.
To love and cherish you in sickness and health.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward, for all the days of my life.
From this day forward, what was it?
For all the days of my life.
For all the days of my life.
I, Brittany, take you, Sam, to be my partner, friend, and husband.
I, Brittany, take you, Sam, to be my partner,
friend,
and husband.
To share in life's pleasures and sorrows.
To share in life's pleasures and sorrows.
To love and cherish you.
To love and cherish you.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward, for all the days of my life.
From this day forward, for all the days of my life.
Time goes by, and I've been holding everything inside. But now I've got nothing left to hide. Well, I'm with you.
With this ring,
I pledge my love and faithfulness to you.
I pledge my love and faithlessness to you.
Today.
I messed that one up.
You should repeat faithfulness.
Faithfulness.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I pledge my love and faithfulness to you.
I pledge my love and faithfulness to you.
See, I told you.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
Today, tomorrow.
Show all I can do. I believe in starting over. I can see that your heart is true. I believe in good things coming back to you. You're the light that lifts me higher. So bright to guide me through. I believe in you.
And now, family and friends, it's my honor to officially present to you for the first time today.
You don't have to sleep alone tonight if you don't want to. And all I want is to know you're near. You're all I need here. I believe in starting over. I can see that your heart is true. I believe in good things coming back to you. You're the light that lifts me higher. So bright to guide me through. I believe in you. I know that there are times when you feel worthless. Like all the love you get, you don't deserve it. Sometimes I feel my faith is just a burden on you. I believe in starting over. I can see your heart is true. I believe in love, you give me reason to. You're the light that lifts me higher, so high up in the sky. I think we're gonna fly. I believe in starting over. I can see that your heart is true. I believe in love, you give me reason to. You're the light that lifts me higher, so bright you got me through. I believe in you. I believe in you. I believe in you. Oh, you got me through. I believe in you.
hope everyone's having a wonderful time tonight. My name is Alyssa. I am Brittany's best friend and matron of honor. Before I get started, I would like to thank Big Mike and Sue for hosting us tonight. We've waited such a long time for tonight, so I'm gonna try to keep this short and sweet. And I'm also probably not going to make it through the next sentence without crying, so here we go. I knew Brittany was my person when I found out that we shared the same childhood nickname. Angelica, you know, the bossy little girl from the cartoon Rugrats? That's us. In all seriousness, Brittany and I became friends when we met our freshman year of high school. We spent our high school years as the Diamond Girls of Chichester High, and then were roommates in college. So, having lived with Brittany, Sam, I feel for you. Good luck. Over the past years, we have had so many laughs, an equal amount of tears, girls' nights, vacations, you name it. When you have been best friends for so long, you share more than just memories. Brittany, I want you to know, you are like a sister to me, and there are no words to describe how happy I am for you today. If I could handpick the person for my best friend to marry, it would be Sam. But that's probably because I did. You see, I've actually known Sam longer than I've known Britt. We met when we were 5 years old and attended elementary school together. And I must admit, I did have a secret crush on him in the second grade. But as fate would have it, my secret second grade crush would end up marrying my future best friend. Brittany and Sam, I know you will have challenges just like every relationship does. Just like we went through our own challenges together, Britt, but in the end, we came out a lot stronger. So much stronger that today I am standing beside you as your matron of honor. That is what is so great about love, relationships, and marriage. You learn how to grow together. Always remember, a successful marriage requires falling in love over and over, always with the same person. And Sam, never forget the two most important replies. Of course you should buy that Louis Vuitton, and you're right, Britt. Britt, I am so happy that you found your person, and I wish you two a lifetime of happiness. I love you both so much. Now, if everyone can please raise their glasses so we can finally toast Mr. and Mrs. Zachary. Cheers.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. Just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes, your song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. Darling, you look perfect tonight. Well, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. Children of our own, we are still kids.
met at Westchester's orientation before classes even started. We bonded over walking into the men's bathroom together by accident, and I do promise, by accident. We met up again when classes started, and that's when the fun began. Britt and I were inseparable almost immediately. Our freshman year, I basically lived at Britt and Alyssa's dorm. We napped a lot, or rather, Britt napped a lot. We cried a lot, usually for no reason. We relied on each other. And by this I mean, I cheated off Britt's math and accounting tests, and she had me write all of her college papers. Britt also relied on me to help her make up an excuse our first ever Friday 8 a.m. when she left music class in the front row of a lecture hall to politely get rid of the previous evening's good time that was coming up. You can thank cousin Tommy for that, wherever he is. Britt is fiercely persistent, and when she wants something, she doesn't stop until she gets it. I could tell Sam was exactly what she wanted. It just seemed different and comfortable and like it was going to be no matter what happened. I had a feeling Sam was here to stay, and I'm so glad that he is. Britt found someone to help her balance out her 8 p.m. bedtime and desire to stay in. Someone who loves her but also challenges her, her perfect person. While Britt has a few wonderful characteristics like dramatic, OCD, and maybe a tad emotional, her best qualities are committed, loving, and tremendously loyal, which Sam, I can promise Britt will always be to you. I've gotten to learn how to be a better person because of Britt, how to stand up for myself, have a voice in a room, and how to let loose. Probably the closest thing I've ever had to assist her. She has loved me through so much, just like I know she will in her marriage to Sam. So congratulations to you both. Here's to a lifetime of love, happiness, and clean toilets.